Sarah Piper, and for the last 2 months, bear with me, I've been a bunch of tears this whole weekend. For the last 2 months, I've had the honor of organizing this choir to honor Jim. And when I started out with this project, I really only expected maybe about 50 people to come forward and say, I'm in the area and I'd be willing to sing. And here I stand with about 165 people who were not only... I'm truly blessed to see that we have not only all the faces here, but all of you out there who came and supported us in honoring Jim. I know that a lot of you have traveled quite far. A lot of you have traveled quite far to get here. I also want to acknowledge that Jim's mother, I'm not quite sure, mother and family members from Virginia are also with us. So a round of applause for them. of the musicianship in this choir. It really just, they're amazing kids, and I can say that because we are Jim's kids. He taught all of us, and I'm sure that there's many of you in the audience that can say that you learned something from Jim Deering. So please enjoy what we're doing here today, and really just think about Jim and the effect that he had on everyone, because he's a man that truly, truly deserves to be honored. Thank you.
Just as a quick reminder, if you could turn off all cell phones, pagers, anything that makes a noise. Thank you.
Thank you. Todd Bird Club is an organization in Western Pennsylvania that is a hobby for some and a passion for others of the joy of bird watching. Our good friend Jim Deering was an ardent supporter of this club and took part every year in the annual Christmas bird count. After his passing, the club met and decided to find a suitable way to honor him. So from henceforth, this event will now be known as the James Deering Christmas Bird Count. Here's David's song upon Absalom.
Thank you. As some of you in the audience may already know, Jim Deering's wife, Christy, is unable to be with us here this afternoon due to medical reasons. And she has sent this card that she has asked me to share with the audience. Dear friends and colleagues, I'm heartbroken that I can't be with you on this joyous occasion. Jim loved working with each and every one of you. He would be touched and delighted that so many of you made the effort. Some of you have traveled a great distance to honor Jim. Even though I can't be with you in person, my heart and soul are with you in spirit. With great love and appreciation, I thank you, Christy.
Library dedication.